you don't want the vapor cigarettes, because you're still doing nicotine. And the whole, the crux of the deal is get the hell away from the nicotine. Nicotine's got to be behind you. It's got to be no moss. And so the gum, the vapor, all the things that give you supplemental nicotine, you're just, you know, you're millimeters away from smoking again. But by doing this for 10 days, I feel like I'm miles away from smoking again.